Jai Hind students, welcome to Ramashish.Guruji, your RG channel. And today I have come up with your IBPS clerk mains strategy and niacl AO strategy. This exam is going to be there on 20-01-2019 and this has to be there on 30-01-2019. I don't want to waste time by making two videos separately for both because I know very well the one who has applied for IBPS clerk, they have also applied for niacl. It is not going to be a money oriented, it's a free platform. So I'll in a very less time I'll give both the strategy, okay? And both are like on a same track, some kind of difference is there. So keeping in that mind, both I have make it at a once only. Let me tell you one more thing. If you are preparing for clerk mains and you have applied for NICL also, please do not break your rhythm. Rhythm should not be breaked out. Once your clerk mains is given, உடனே உங்களுக்கு NIACL கொடுக்கணும். That is very important for you all. Then, if you have not applied for clerk or you are not cleared the clerk, then get motivated. One of the video I have given for specially to the people who are not able to qualify the IBPS clerk, so they have to go for NIACL. So I'll tell you how their earlier things will benefit in this, whatever they have done. So first of all, I'll come to the IBPS. Then I'll tell that how GA, financial awareness and current affairs are different. Then I'll come to your NICL also. And then I'll conclude both of them. And then I'll give a last thing that what exactly has to be done and what you'll be getting. Okay. So you can see that in reasoning for your IBPS clerk exam, they'll be asking you 50 question, 60 marks will be there and timing will be 45 minutes. So time slot is very important in this question, that's in this exam. That is the most important thing. Time ungalku or slot kudupaangala odane na that will get close. So reasoning will get close after 45 minutes. English will get close within 35 minutes. You have to solve in English. Your numerical ability, that is your maths, quants, will be done in 45 minutes and your GA and all will be done in 35 minutes. I know very well that you do not require the time management for your GA and English. Timing will be enough. Please do not try to manage timing for both of them. Okay, that is not at all important. You don't have to work on the time management for English and your GA word. Time management should be on reasoning and your numerical ability. Now see, simply if we talk, so nothing gonna be happen. Simply if we talk, nothing gonna be happen. Till the time practically you have not done, nothing you are going to achieve. The practical thing is there, only 1 month is there, which earlier students have followed and they have messaged me, sir, that your strategy worked. We cleared the exam, we got the job. Many status students I have put on my WhatsApp. So keeping those strategies which worked for them with the experience of many students, I came to know that the students who are giving one test morning offline, very very important, offline one test, online one test in evening, mathukudadu kaalilena offline da irukano. Offline ungalku test ipdi kadikum, yen 7 naal strategy da idi. This is 7 day strategy for this one and your 14 day strategy for this one. Still 10 days and for this 20 days are left. So why I am telling 14 and 7? Because 3 days leave panikalam, fresh irukalam, no problem. Okay, so 7 day strategy for this. So morning 200 question, evening 200 question, daily you are getting 400 of question and like overall 190 approximation. So 2700 question ungalku kadikum oru 7 days le. So if you'll have a confident on 2700 question, you can do easily. To only leave everything, leave each and everything apart from GA. GA practice panite irukano. I'll tell you how to come to that also. To leave everything, each and everything, just to give morning one exam offline, evening one exam online. Offline ga aga Google le or search panikla. Just search on Google. Simple small thing. PDF online. PDF download any exam, IBPS PO uda mains edukalam, SBI PO uda mains edukalam, whatever, because all are the having same pattern. this will only differ, only GA part will differ. So okay, na, if all three are done, that's more than enough. GA will tell how to do, okay? So you can download any PDF free of cost. Take that PDF, kitte edavadhu ungalkitta kada irukum and Xerox or printout, go get a printout and do it. Practice it all daily. After practicing, do the analysis. Now thing is, what sir, what is analysis? Idhi analysis artho enna irukum? So what is analysis is actually, first of all, suppose 190 questions are there, so all the 190 questions oda solution irukum. You should have a full command on 190 question. Means what? Again, if I take the test, you should get 200 out of 200. So first analysis is this. Second analysis is this. You have to check it out. What is your weaker point? What is your weaker point? Which questions you are not able to do? Which questions you are doing and getting negative marks? And the questions lena side vechikalam. Vaana exam la thodukudadu. In exam, you will not attempt those questions. You don't have to try anything new. Suppose CI you are not able to do, leave full CI. You do not need to go for CI. Okay? If you are not able to do ratio, do not try new. That is ratio. You have to get concept. Ippur last time, nothing new you have to try. Very important message. This is to you all. Don't try anything new at the last time. Apart from that, then offline you will be giving and the analysis on all 200 questions you will be doing, and after that weaker sections you will check it out, and those weaker sections are not checked out to make strong. Very big difference I am telling. Weaker section you don't have to find out to make it strong. No, weaker section you have to find out to leave it, bunk it, don't attempt it in the exam for that purpose. Because ஏழு நாளில் அந்த வீக் செக்ஷன் ஸ்ட்ராங் பண்ண முடியாது, அடுத்த எக்ஸாமுக்கு பண்ணிக்கலாம். ஆனால் தோ வீக்கர் செக்ஷன் ஹேஸ் டு பி ஆப்ட் அவுட் ஜஸ்ட் டு குவிட் அட் த டைம் ஆஃப் எக்ஸாம் ஃப்ரம் சச் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ். தென் செகண்ட் அனாலிசிஸ், ஃபர்ஸ்ட் அனாலிசிஸ் ஐ டோல், செகண்ட் டோல் ஐ தேர்ட் அனாலிசிஸ். தேர்ட் அனாலிசிஸ் யூ ஷுட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் தட் வேர் யுவர் மைண்ட் ஃபிட். உங்களுக்கு என்ன க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ், ஐ கேனாட் கிவ் அ ஸ்ட்ராட்டஜி single which works for everyone. That is not possible. That is not at all possible. Some person are very good in algebra, some are good in data interpretation, some are good in application kind of sums. So ellarku or thaniye thaniye approach irukum. So while doing daily these tests, you have to analyze that which section is stronger and which kind of question should be picked up first. Very much important this is. See, small tips will make a very big difference and you will be selected at last. You will be selected at last. Okay? So, you have to like analyze that what should be my approach. Sir, innege ore test eluditta, first enna DI eduthita, number nallave illaya, thappaichcha, adutha naalu vera try panikalam, adutha naal enna algebra first edukalam. Try like that. And you will understand that which one is the best approach for you. And then I'll come at for the last time tip, concluding all, you can go to the exam, okay? Smart approach idida. This is only called a smart approach. Analyze yourself very thoroughly, just 7 days. See, only 7 days is going to give you job. So 7 days, it's very much important. Please give your time 7 days fully. Idi yel naal yella vela vidinga. Idi pan, after doing this, now one job you will have for which you have dreamt. So follow these things, okay? So after analyzing for full day, evening whenever you get time, go for the online test and analyze that also. Analyzing of offline test is more important, 100% it should be analyzed. Evening test is to be analyzed near about 70% at least. English is the most important section which has to be analyzed a lot. English should be analyzed more rather than analyzing maths and reasoning. I am telling you, see, these have worked. Nobody will tell like this. These things have worked, okay? Watch out the full video for everything. See, so English has to be analyzed first and thoroughly. So kaalila oda or PDF la adula English analyze panikalam, saanjiroda online test la English analyze panikalam. English analyze illama adutha test ku pogakudadu. Anyhow, PDF which you are doing in morning, getting print out and writing the test, that has to be analyzed, then only you will move to online. If you have not analyzed, you cannot move to online. test. After analyze only you have to go. And second, at least 70% analyze, then only you can go next morning for the again one printout PDF and writing. One more thing, while writing the PDF exam, most important thing is the time slot. Or watch setup pananga, or set up a mobile stopwatch, make it on flight mode, and 45 minutes, 35, 45, 35, give to all the slots. Suppose if you are doing in reasoning puzzle, and reasoning level 45 minutes aitcha, you are writing puzzle, 3 minutes le ella puzzle solve panitingla, tick mark the pananom offline la, and 45 minutes aitcha, apro bidding. Do not cheat yourself. Do not cheat yourself. Bidding app, that's gone. Next time you have to take it as analysis, and next time andumari tappu panna kudada. Next time you will not do such mistakes. Got my point? What I mean to say? So you have to be that much strict. Don't cheat yourself. I'll come to GA, but in the side wise you have to keep in your mind, if you have applied for NICL also, that you are preparing for this thing also, English reasoning and numerical aptitude. This is being prepared. You are actually preparing this thing also. Okay, in this one also, NICL also, actually NICL exam ungalku PDF kadikada, because NICL is not a very popular exam, so you are not going to get PDF of it. So for that, what you will do, you can take the IBPS PO, SBI PO and RRB PO. இது மூணு பிஓட நீங்கள் சர்ச் பண்ணுங்க. இதில் ஃபேமஸ் எக்ஸாம், அண்ட் யூ கெட் த பிடிஎஃப் ஆஃப் த ஃபஸ்ட்டு ப்ரிலிம்ஸ் அண்ட் ஆன்லைன் டெஸ்ட் ஆல்சோ யூ வில் கெட். விச் எவர் இன்ஸ்டிடியூட் யூ ஆர் ரீடிங் ஸ்டடிங், விச் எவர் கோச்சிங் இன்ஸ்டிடியூட் யூ ஆர் கோயிங் ஆட், தேட் கோச்சிங் இன்ஸ்டியூட் வில் டெஃபினெட்லி ப்ரொவைட் யூ ஃப்ரீ ஆன்லைன் டெஸ்ட். அதை பண்ணிக்கலாம். உங்களுக்கு தேவையில்லை அடுத்து ஏதாவது ஒரு ஆன்லைன் டெஸ்ட் பற்றி செலவு பண்ணிக்க தேவையில்லை. புக்குறதுக்கு இப்போ தேவையில்லை. நத்திங் இஸ் ரிக்வயர்ட் ரைட் நவு. டோன்ட் இன்வெஸ்ட் மணி like in right now there is no requirement. Okay, so this one I told you that IBPS PO, SBI PO and RRB PO, search it, download it, do it, and same you do it, because pattern is same. 20 minutes 20 minutes 20 minutes. In NICL 20 minutes le English 30 questions pananom, reasoning oda 35 question pananom, ஒரு நியூமெரிக்கல் கூட 35 questions பண்ணணும். எல்லா இடத்துக்கு 20 minutes 20 minutes 20 minutes இருக்கும். ஒரு 70 மார்க்ஸ் கண்டிப்பாக எடுக்கணும், 70 to 75%. ஸோ திஸ் யூ ஆர் கெட்டிங் 14 டேஸ் அண்ட் திஸ் யூ ஆர் கெட்டிங் 7 days. ஸோ இன் 14 டேஸ் அண்ட் 7 days போத் க்வெஷன்ஸ் வில் பி சேம். இன் திஸ் 200 க்வெஷன்ஸ் ஆர் தேர், இன் திஸ் 100 க்வெஷன்ஸ் ஆர் தேர், அப்ராக்சிமேஷன் ஐ எம் டாக்கிங் அபவுட். ஸோ ஓவர் ஆல் நம்பர் ஆஃப் க்வெஷன்ஸ் வில் பி சேம் ஃபார் யூ. ஓகே, அண்ட் இஃப் யூ ஹவ் அப்ளைட் ஃபார் போத், ஸோ 7 days திஸ், 7 days திஸ், because when you are preparing for this one na, so this is also getting prepared. Try to understand, don't panic that sir IBPS clerk aga da na prepare panitirukan idi panna varala. Aha, when you are preparing for RRB PO na, when you are preparing for Bank of Baroda PO, at that time only you are preparing for these all things also. Nothing new is going to come. Try to understand, tell your mind that I am preparing these things only from last 6 to 7 months. This is nothing new, only the name has been changed, only the cover of the book has been changed, the content, the pages are same. Make your mind understand this thing. Okay, now coming to your GA and financial, and this will work in your NICL mains also. So GA, financial awareness and current affairs. Now in clerk exam, financial awareness is a new term which they used to introduce. What is this financial awareness? I'll come to that. For example, if right now Norway prime minister has come to India on Tuesday, last Tuesday, so now Norway oda currency enna, Norway oda prime minister yaaru, Norway is famous for what, Norway pathi nariya question vandruvom. So whichever is the latest new right now, and vechittu questions kepaangala. So that is how current affairs will be tackled. General awareness na, you should know notes oda width enna irukum, breadth notes oda color enna irukum. These things are general things, you should know these things. And financial awareness, finance pathi ellam ungalku therinjittalum, budget 2018 2019 budget andha mari, so 2018 budget vandiruka, அது பட்ஜெட் பற்றி எல்லாம் தெரிஞ்சுக்கணும். இன்கம் டேக்ஸோட ஸ்லாப் என்ன அது தெரிஞ்சுக்கணும். வாட் ஆர் த ரூல்ஸ் ரெகுலேஷன்ஸ் விச் சேபி ஹேஸ் கிவன் ஃபார் ஸ்டாக் எக்ஸ்சேஞ்ச் ஃபார் மார்க்கெட்ஸ் அதெல்லாம் தெரிஞ்சுக்கணும். வாட் ஆர் த பேங்கிங் நியூ ரூல்ஸ் அண்ட் ரெகுலேஷன்ஸ் பெசல் நார்ம்ஸ் 1, 2, 3 அதெல்லாம் தெரிஞ்சுக்கணும். So everything I have told you in one of the current affairs video, you can go back and you can check it out. One of the current affair video I have given, in which I have introduced introduction for the current affairs, how to read, worried about current affairs, how to read current affairs. That's part 1, part 2 kuduthiruken. Nalla paathukenga, adu ella ungalku idu clear aavum, what is the difference. And one more last thing I'll tell you, if you have a friend of MBA or any, you got any contact of MBA friend, and he is from finance, if he is not finance, you can ask him. He will have a friend in his college of finance. On a first semester oda finance book vaangikko, adu romba useful ah irukum, romba useful ah irukum, adutha exams ku romba useful ah irukum. Okay, do not break the rhythm. Once your clerk exam is finished, odane NICL ponom. NICL finish aichana odane ungalku SBI ku preparation pananom. Till the time you are not selected in the joining letter kaiyila vandana, அப்புறம் தான் விடணும். டில் தட் டைம் யூ ஹாவ் டு, பிகாஸ் ஐ ஹவ் சீன் பீப்புள் ரிட்டர்னிங் ஃப்ரம் இன்டர்வியூஸ் ஆல்சோ. ஸோ யூ டோன்ட் ஹாவ் டு லைக் வெயிட் தட் திஸ் எக்ஸாம் ஓவர், அதுக்கு ஜாயினிங் லெட்டர் வந்தானா அப்புறம் வரலையானா அப்புறம் தான் அடுத்த எக்ஸாமுக்கு போவோம், அப்படி கிடையாது. டோன்ட் டூ லைக் தட். கீப் யோர் செல்ஃப் இன் ரிதம், கீப் கோயிங், கீப் கோயிங். ஓகே, ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் த திங். அண்ட் சப்போஸ் அட் த லாஸ்ட் டைம் நத்திங் இஸ் கம்மிங் டு யுவர் மைண்ட், two things will be divided. One is what, the Hindu daily 15 minutes I am giving. Okay, the Hindu, I'll ask you some questions right now. You will think that, but right now one of the district has got new airport. What is the name of that district right now? One of the state, one of the project was registered in the Guinness book of world record. So adu enna project oda per enna, what is the name of the project? So you all are not knowing these things. Okay, if you are knowing, that's good. If you are not knowing, to see the Hindu analysis I am giving daily, just a 15 minute video. So watch out that 15 minute video, that's over. So right now for this month, you don't have to go anywhere. Currently questions anji kandipa iru yavada, the Hindu la I am challenging, the explanation the Hindu la kuduthirukana adula anji aaru question kandipa iru. 100% sure you'll get a question from that, the Hindu. So, and before that, 4 to 5 month news is important. Adhe inga kadikyum padikka mudiyadhu. So for that, just search IBPS clerk mains capsules, IBPS clerk mains any magazine, that all you have to search right now. See, this is not the correct way to proceed. You should have studied the Hindu daily from last 6 months, but you have not done within 20 days. How, what I can say, 24 la idha solla mudiyum, but do not break the rhythm of watching the Hindu explanation daily. It is only given for you, it's only given for you. Okay, so these all things were important. In this manner you can tackle NICL also, your IPS clerk also, and the same pattern has to be followed Lakshmi Vilas Bank. This is also there, this has also been there. So Lakshmi Vilas Bank, they are not going to get anything. Any of the private job you are going, this patterns you can find. Always nyabam vechikanga, IBPS PO, SBI PO, idi rendu da ungalku basic irukano, idi rendu da eppovume vechittu practice pananom, then you can clear any of the exam. And for NICL, GA will be little bit different. So once pre is over, then I'll let you know. Insurance regarding questions will be coming more. So right now you can, whatever news are there regarding your insurance, adhula konju note panikalam, adhula konju you have to give the importance to them. I hope IPS clerk, this you can do like this. For English to improve, see, nothing can be improved right now. Idhi strategy vechittu or 10 marks da adhigama eduk mudiyum, idhila improve ippo edhume panna mudiyadhu. 7 naal le edhavadhu improve panna mudiyadhu. Improvement ku or time venum. For a concept, a time is required. So right now nothing can be improved, but with the strategy, your time, your speed, your management, your accuracy, those things can be improved, and which will result you to the 10 marks increment. So this video is going to help you to increase near about 10 marks in both the exams. I hope I have done it clear. And please, last one more important thing is what, please comment Jai Hind. Jai Hind is the very important thing for me, for my motivation. I get motivated with three things only. One is comment of Jai Hind, or whatever you want to comment your queries, and one is your like, and one is your subscribe share. So these things only motivates me. First of all, so much of thanks for making me 1000 plus subscriber, and please make it more so that I keep motivating myself and I keep giving you such kinds of videos. Okay, so thanks for watching. Please like, do subscribe. My best wishes with you all for both the exams. I hope you will do good. Waiting for your results. Jai Hind.